Hey everyone, this is Timbekins94, and today I'm here with three furry friends, as you can see. I'm here with Nanook, my Unitoys Husky. Willow, my Unitoys German Shepherd. And Spirit, my WWF Red Fox. And I have taken these guys in this video with a reason. Because, good news, I have got my package from Anatole after almost 2 weeks waiting. I know, it's crazy. I was like, oh my god, maybe it's lost or something. I really was like, why is it taking so long? Because I've done a trade with Anatole and her package came in 2 or 3 days after I shipped it to her. Which is pretty fast. I have no idea what they are doing outside, but wow. Okay, but so yeah, I was really worried actually, and I was not the only one because she was worrying as well. But it came, and I've been looking outside of the window like in every 5 minutes of this day. Like, oh, it was, yeah. Maybe it was ridiculous, but I was so excited. I'm still very excited, so yeah. Oof, let's get these beans off of the box. I have added a sticker which was on the box over the address, so you can't see it actually. I'm gonna open this up at first. I'm sorry guys, but I need 2 hands to do this. Oh why? Okay, let's cut this a little bit. Tape always is a big struggle. Girl, you really packed this very well. I will just cut the right there. Okay. So, whoa, guys. Oh my god. Wow. So, she drew me a fox. I think it's an Arctic fox. This is so pretty. Like, wow. It looks actually like it's coming out from a book or something. Which I know it isn't. I know she drew this for me, so wow. Oh, I think she wrote something too. Let me read it first. Oh, and that's my pajamas, what you're looking at right now. Okay, so she is saying, "Dear Priscilla," yeah, that's my name. "Thank you so much for this awesome trade. They can't wait to be your new friends. Please take good care of them." Oh, I will. "I hope you have a wonderful day." And then her name is underneath it, which I'm not gonna show because, yeah, privacy things and so. I'm really into privacy, so I do respect that for sure. So I will first get the one out, which was our actual trade. Before I'm going any further in this video, she gave me an extra, which is a big plushie, and she said that she didn't give it much attention. And she asked me if I wanted to have her, and I was like, sure, she's beautiful. But I promised her to never get rid of her, or I will give her back if I don't want her anymore. But I think I will keep her for sure. Let's take the actual trade out first. It's really a funny pack right here. Oh my god, it's right in here. I will need both of my hands again. Oh my god, oh my god. So she gave me the WWF floppy Arctic fox, and she's hella floppy. Like, oh my god, she's so cute. So I'll give her a brush after to make her cheeks a bit more fluff, because she was squished in there for sure. But wow. Look how big she is. Like, that's so cool. Her fur is covering up the dust tag, but she's being washed, as I have seen in her video. She sent it to us all. Well, to our friendship group. And she has little whiskers. These are standing up pretty funny. It looks like she is smiling, which is so cute actually. And she does have brown eyes, just like the signature. So she does remind me a lot of the signature. And that's why I really wanted one for a while. She has been my Creole WWF Arctic Fox. She's really floppy, like, oh my god. And I decided to name her Denali. Because I think Denali really fits her. She's so pretty, so pure white. Gonna brush her afterwards, and I can't wait to snuggle with this cute bean. And I think my red fox is smaller than her, but or maybe not. Yes, it's a bit smaller. Look at the paws. Her back legs are really longer than his. The tails are kinda the same, I guess. No, she's a bit bigger. So I'm still looking for the bigger version of this guy. Or this is a girl, I'm sorry. Oh boy. It's a girl as well. But I'm looking for a guy, Red Fox. And a bigger size than her. So, but for now, they will be together. Really love that drawing. So, on to this big bean. Wow. It's the big Unitoys Coleman Red Reaver, and she is really pretty. There's so much people outside today, it's really unbelievable. Even the weather is really sucking. But oh my god, she really does remind me of the signature so much. Oh my gosh. And I think she even, yeah, she has lips. That's so cool. That's really cool. And she does have the same darker markings. Think I will brush her out as well. She doesn't have the harness like this. I'm actually planning on giving her a collar with fake diamonds and stuff. When I have the money for that, I'll surely get her one because I think it will be really nice with her to show that she really is a queen. Now, the fun fact is that I wanted to name her Angel, and that's what I'm gonna do. But soon I will get a package from Crywolf with a plush that's also named Angel. So they will be in a picture together. I think they will become best buddies. Love this boss. Like, wow. Girl, I'm really happy that your package finally came up here, and I will take great care of your plushies for sure. Let's see if she can sit up a bit. Maybe she's camera shy. I don't know. And then we have the Arctic, of course. Like, yeah. So, girl, I really promise you that I'll take the best care of these beans, and I'm super happy that they finally came. I peeked out of the window like so much today because of excitement. Yeah. Probably needless to say, never for sale or trade. Because they really are special to me. Because A, they came from my good friend, and B, they really had a exciting adventure, and it was kind of the question when they came up, so. So I will take pictures very soon. So, if you want to see that, just check out my Instagram. So, yeah, that's it for today. I'm having more packages coming soon. Stay tuned for that. And, yeah, I will see you in the next video, guys. Also, before I leave, Anator, thank you so much for this amazing trade. I'm super happy. Like, yeah. Oops. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.